we're gonna make a bin that you can put your books in. So first you get a hot glue gun. Be very careful with the hot glue gun because it's really hot. And I got my finger hurt. I think that's the wrong. My thumb hurt. And so then be very careful with it. So step one, take one of these and so put it like this. You will also have to cut this out if you have any boxes. And so and then we glued it on. We survived! Because one time I was like, ah! Okay, so the next thing is we're gonna get another. Okay. So then okay, take it off because
put it. Put the glue there.
Wait, no.
Take that one.
Sorry.
It's okay, leave it.
And so then you take this part.
Wait.
Gosh.
Can you do it? Let me do it. Let me do it.
And so you put this part.
Hold it.
Then you glue this on. And so then you get the last piece. And then make sure a grown-up helps you.
Put it on this one, Mama.
Not like that. Oh, okay. Whatever.
Put these three sides.
Like this.
Put a little bit outside, not that much inside.
And then.
Wait.
You're gonna have to cut it. golden bin. And so you can decorate it. I'm gonna decorate it with gift wrapping. Should I go get the gift wrapping?